Yeah, it's kind of alien. And today I have a bunch of random stuff. I have pork brains with milk gravy.
Hold it up. Let me see that.
I'm gonna drop it. God damn it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hang on.
Huh?
Okay, we're ready.
Okay. And then I have bean sprouts. I don't know what these are gonna taste like.
Her nose are red. Let me see the front of them.
Oh, sorry. Like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
And then pink feet.
Okay.
And then maybe a corn nugget. I've never had any of this before, by the way.
Okay.
And then I have water chestnuts.
Okay.
Oh. And then I have that one ham. Like, can you see it?
Yep.
Okay. I don't know which one I want to try first. I'm going to try this and see what it tastes like. Wait, is it? Oh, that's easy. Oh!
Smell good?
It actually doesn't smell bad.
It smells good.
Yeah, they put vinegar in it.
It smells like vinegar?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I don't know if it will taste like vinegar though. I don't even think I can get it out. I'm probably gonna have to get something else.
Just take a big chunk out of it and put it on your plate.
Oh, I think I got. Okay.
Oh.
There
that
we
is
go.
Rough, Bailey. Here, move the container so I can see it on the plate.
This is what ended up on my plate.
Oh, man.
That looks gross, but maybe it's not. Cheers.
Alright, give it a go.
Cheers. Oh. It's so gross, it looks sloppy.
Ew. Ew.
Ew. Did you hear it when it dropped?
Yes.
It's strong.
As strong as it is. It okay? It's not okay. It's not okay.
No.
You want to try again?
Uh-uh.
All right, we'll put that one over to the side then. And try something else.
Ugh.
Oh. There's your nose plate. Are you sure you don't want to try again?
Why?
Maybe it'd be better the second time. No?
Nah.
You good? Okay.
Ugh, that looks so gross. Let's try these. They don't look too bad.
So what are these?
Oh, wow. These are bean sprouts.
Okay. Get you a little bit, put it on your plate.
It's got a weird smell to it.
What does it smell like?
It smells like beans.
It smells like beans?
Mm-hmm. How in the heck did they even manage to do this?
Looks like worms.
Yeah, it does actually. Come on. Ugh. I need a pillow. Okay. Is that good right now?
Yeah, that's good.
Okay. These are the bean sprouts. I have no idea if they're good or not. It actually tastes less.
It doesn't have a taste?
Mm-mm.
That's weird.
I know. Let me try it again. They look like worms. That's so gross. And then it has a taste. That's weird.
So would you eat that again?
It's not bad.
It's not bad? Okay. Mm-mm.
We have got some of it stuck.
Here you go.
Oh crap, that landed on top of the fence paint.
It's okay.
I'm gonna try this. I don't know about this.
What's, the pork rinds?
Yeah.
Yeah, you ready?
Oh!
You gotta put some on your plate so I can see what they look like.
Look at that. Look at that water in it.
Is it pink?
Yeah.
Oh. What is it? Does it smell bad?
That's weird. It smells like spam.
It does?
Yeah, really.
Maybe it tastes like spam.
That's weird.
Let's see.
I'm just gonna use the same fork over and over again.
Okay, that's fine.
I don't.
Oh, does it look like brains?
Yep. See?
Okay. Just put some more on your plate. I'm gonna come over there and see it.
Ugh. That looks so gross. Okay. I'm just gonna use just a little bit.
Let's put some more on there. It doesn't really look like brains.
No, it doesn't. It looks like grounded up chicken, actually.
Let's dump the whole thing on the plate.
The whole thing?
Yeah, just dump it all out.
It's probably gonna go everywhere.
Well, don't. Try to be careful with it. Oh.
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 It does not look good. Oh.
And it looks like.
Oh my. Well, there's your anatomy lesson. It's a brain.
It's an actual pink brain.
Okay, let me get back here and we'll watch you eat it.
Now, yeah, I've never ate pink brain before, so it's gonna be new for me. Okay. How come it doesn't look like pig brain?
I don't know.
It tastes like spam.
It tastes like spam too?
I know.
Does it taste like... It kind of smells like Vienna sausages.
Yeah, I know, actually.
You like it?
Not bad, actually.
So you would eat this again?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know why.
I think you're supposed to maybe eat it with eggs. You could cook it up with eggs.
Oh, okay, because they had it on the package, right?
Yeah.
Okay. That's weird.
It's a southern delicacy.
What part of the country is it from?
It's just something, I don't know. They say people from the South call it a southern delicacy, but I don't call it that.
I may need some help moving this because it's probably going to go everywhere.
Just scoot it over a little bit.
Okay, I need another plate. Oh. Why does every plate keep winning on the pink screen?
Don't know.
Okay. What in the heck? That looks like potatoes.
What is that?
It's water chestnut.
Evan said he wants some pig brains.
No.
People in the South eat this stuff? What? Oh, kind of hard to get the pork root.
So what is that there?
Oh, this is water.
Water chestnuts.
Yeah.
Those are probably not bad. They're just kind of odd. Give it a shot.
I didn't mean to spill the water like that. I'm sorry.
It's okay, it's just water.
Yeah. Oh, like that?
Yeah. Is it soft?
It actually is. I can't seem to get it off, but.
It's okay, just eat it.
Oh, wow. It just like tastes like potato.
Like a potato?
Yeah.
It kind of looks like it has the consistency of the texture of a potato.
Mm-hmm.
Is it kind of hard?
Mm-mm. Yeah, it's really soft.
Okay. Would you eat it again? Do you recommend it?
Yeah.
Are you sure? You didn't look like you enjoyed that very much.
Actually, nah.
Negative? No. Okay.
Negative on the water chestnuts.
Okay.
What have I not tried yet? This. Ah! Every plate keeps landing on that one.
That's just where I'm throwing it.
It smells like spam too.
All that canned meat probably just smells alike. So this is deviled ham, right?
Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna use the tin for it. I don't want to put it on my plate. Mmm, it's not that bad.
So what does it taste like?
It tastes like spam, but it's kind of spicy.
Spam, but spicy?
Mm-hmm.
So do you recommend or no?
It's hot.
Oh, it's hot?
Yeah, it is hot.
So you don't recommend it?
Mm-mm.
You didn't like that very much.
Ah.
You want something to drink?
Yeah.
You have anything else?
Holy crap. That is freaking hot. No wonder they call it Hillman Ham.
I don't want to be in it.
Over here in a moment.
Perfect.
Okay. No wonder they call it deviled ham. Hot.
Is it? I don't think I've ever had deviled ham before.
Me neither. That's better. Okay.
All right, what's next? Is this your last one?
Yep, this is corn nuggets.
Baby corn nuggets.
I wonder where this is from.
Don't know. Looks like little ears of corn, doesn't it?
Yeah,
it does. Hold one up and we'll zoom in on it.
Look at that.
Oh, it's okay. Kind of cute.
Yeah. I'm trying not to draw it.
Okay. Alright, ready?
This is baby corn nugget. Oh.
That's not good. What does it taste like?
Oh, it tastes terrible.
Out of all the stuff you've eaten, that's the one thing that makes you gag?
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
What was so bad about it?
It didn't smell good.
It didn't smell good.
It didn't taste right either. Ugh.
So that's a thumbs down.
Yeah.
On the baby corn nugget.
Yeah.
Okay. So what do you recommend? What's a thumbs up out of this stuff?
Well, I don't recommend this because it's hot.
Okay.
Unless you want to burn your tongue, then no.
Like if you want to burn your tongue, then this is for you.
Yeah.
If you want to breathe fire.
Oh crap.
Or burn.